This is our CNC router with label it. The parts come off onto our new offload table. You go to the screen, select what part you're looking at the end of the machine, hit print label, it spits it out, remove the label, stick it on to the part where it shows on the label, and keep going like that. It's really saved us a ton of time.